So you are rejecting the hadith. You are telling me Muslims are rejecting the hadith. I want you to just explain this to me without hadith. Tell me what it
was. There is misunderstanding between
okay.
me and you.
Yeah.
I explained to you that I am ex-Muslim. I don't believe on, even in this book. But I'm telling you, when you...
Why are you ex-Muslim?
When you have a conversation with any Muslim...
Why are you ex-Muslim?
Because there's a lot of things in this book. I don't believe in this. Okay.
Give me those reasons.
For example, jizya. You know jizya?
I know jizya.
That's the first reason.
So, you are not happy that so Allah is forcing...
Can you
tell me what is jizya?
That's when you believe with some people, they don't believe in your religion.
Yeah, Christians have, and Jews.
Yeah, or atheists, for example.
Oh, no, in that context, it's Christians and Jews.
Yeah. Anyone don't believe what you believe, that you should buy them or took their money.
So, Surah Tawbah, verse 29.
Yeah, that's good. You know this.
Yeah, so it's
that's
talking good. About fight yeah, with those who do not believe in Allah and the last day until they say, like, they believe in Allah and Muhammad, all that. If they don't, then you force them with the humiliation to pay the jizya.
Yeah.
So you disagree with that, therefore sure. you left Islam. Do you have any other reason?
Yeah.
What are the other reasons?
You know his wife.
Which one? I know 13 wives. Which one?
Yeah. Well, I'm talking about Aisha, you know?
Okay, so you have a problem with Aisha?
I have a problem. All the humanity, I have a problem with her.
So what is your problem with Aisha? So Muhammad married with Aisha.
Yeah, it's 6 years old.
Aisha was 6 years old, yeah?
And,
how old was Muhammad?
It's like 35, 34. 55, yeah.
54 actually, sorry.
Yeah.
He was 54, Aisha was 6 years old. So what is your problem with that? Because this is Speaker's Corner. There are people who justifies that every week.
Yeah.
What is your problem with that?
Yeah, that's why I'm speaking with you. I want to tell you. When you have conversation with them,
so what is your problem? What is your problem? Muhammad, kind of in his age, marrying with 6 years old child. What is the problem?
You ask me what's your problem?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I'm asking.
Yeah.
Yeah, why would you have a problem?
Yeah, to be honest, he don't have sex with her when she has 6 years old.
She was 9 years old. She was fondling her for 3 years, but he had sex with her when she was 9 years old.
Yeah. So?
So you think that's ugly?
Yeah, that's disgusting.
That's disgusting. Okay. So you have a problem with jizya. You have a problem with what Muhammad did to Aisha. What is your other problems?
And you know, before that he adopted somebody. They call it Zayd ibn al-Farq.
Yeah, so he adopted Zayd.
Yeah.
And then, are you talking about Zaynab?
There is a lot of stories I can't tell, you know.
Not this one.
There is a lot of stories I can't tell about
that. So you are not happy that Muhammad married, sorry, Zayd and Zaynab were married.
Yeah.
And then Muhammad caused his son-in-law to get stepson to get divorced, and then he married with Zaynab. That's you are not happy about. Why?
Because it's not. I cannot say.
It's just wrong.
I cannot find any word to say. At least he's his son. You know?
Okay, so you can't accept that he did that to his son.
Yeah.
Okay. Jizya, child marriage, Zaynab, what else?
I don't know. You can't remember me, maybe. I don't know.
Okay. When you were Muslim,
I was like these people. I was believing in this.
Did you believe that Quran is being perfectly preserved?
Yeah.
I was
believing like that.
So what is it you believed about the Quran?
I was believing it's a perfect book.
It's perfect book? And do you still believe it is perfect book?
No, it's miserable.
It's miserable?
Yeah.
But do you believe that, like, did they told you that there is only one Quran? Do you believe one Quran?
No, there is some kind of Muslims, they say there is another Quran. They call it, they are Shia. Shia Muslims, they say there is another Quran.
Is that a new drama now?
So Shia is
Muslim.
Shia is head.
Want to talk to her?
Sir, just be careful.
To talk to her?
Now,
no. Who was it? Ex-Muslim?
Nobody knew.
Okay. That's what they do, propaganda with the Khabitha.
Are you going to slaughter her because she is rejected?
Sir? Sir, I'm Christian now.
You are Christian?
Yeah. What is
stay
your
Muslim,
what?
Better for you.
No, explain that to me. What is your objection to the Christian faith?
I think you have to read more.
I have read enough actually. And then I see the heartbeat of God
lie.
Towards me. So lying. Tell me what is it about it.
This book's lying.
Tell me what is it lying about.
You have to read more.